Hi guys and welcome back to the channel. So today I'm finally doing part 3 of the Khloe Kardashian house building series. Yes guys, we are finally here and I'm so excited to show you guys what I've done. So I did not do much actually. I did the kitchen today. I relocated the television room because I had that one on the wrong spot. I furnished the wet bar. I also furnished the dining room, although that one is not completely finished yet, but I did start that and I do a little bit of landscaping on the exterior and I also fiddle around with the roof a little bit. So that everything that I did, that took me about 2.5 hours, so that's why you guys are getting a almost 30 minute video. Anyway, so I started off with the kitchen area. So you see this little half rounded room, that is the dining, the informal dining room, and I needed a little bit more space there, and that's why I moved everything over. I'm redoing all the landscaping because I was not happy with that. So that little section here along the wall, I'm gonna try and landscape that. And at first I had the idea of placing a tree. A tree would have looked very lovely there, and I think even if you look at the pictures of the exterior of the home, she has like a really small tree there as well. So I thought, let's do a tree because a tree is so nice. Well, the tree went through the wall. Every time I tried to move it a little bit to the right, but then we were on the pathway and I just couldn't make it work. So annoying. I wish trees didn't do that. I know why they do it, but I wish they didn't, because it's annoying. Because some people do have trees alongside their outer wall. I mean, I have one here on my outer wall. It's like right against my wall, and the tree branches kind of grow a little bit outward, but they don't go through my wall. Really, I'm looking at my wall right now, there's no tree. So yeah, it's a little bit annoying that in The Sims that's not the case, but it's fine. We reworked it, I did the landscaping a little bit different, I'm not using a tree, and it looks really nice. And then for the interior, I'm relocating the television room because I did that at the wrong spot. The television room needed to go here, in this little section where I'm working, so it's connected to the kitchen and the wet bar. And the reason how I found that, by the way, is because a lot of people on Snapchat and Instagram have been helping me out with the floor plan. So guys, thank you so much. I did write down a few of you, your names, not everyone, because I couldn't find everyone's name, but the people that I could find that helped me out were Angie, Clara, Bobby Vieira, she also helped me out with one of my Kylie homes, by the way. Lady Gaga News, she also helped me out previously with, I think, Beyonce's home. And then Katonic Mario and Kobe Bushman. So those are the names that I could definitely find again. But for the other people that I'm not mentioning and that did help out, thank you guys so much. It means the world to me. And because of these people, I finally have this third part done, because this was such a very hard home for me. And it's actually kind of weird because this is a house that you see in the Keeping Up with the Kardashians like a lot, but the only parts that you see are the kitchen and this television room. That's like the only things that you see, and I think the dining room as well. So I do have to say, I haven't seen all the Keeping Up with the Kardashian episodes yet. I've only seen season 10, season 11 and 13. I think 13 is the last one. I saw the last episode up till where they are now, So yeah, those are all the episodes that I've seen. So I definitely have not seen every episode yet. And I'm definitely gonna continue watching them so that I can figure out how this house needs to look. And of course, I can take notes because I also want to do Kris Kardashian, her home. Not right now. Not in the near future, but when it's gonna win the poll, because I do polls for all these celebrity builds. If the poll has Kris Kardashian, then I know what to do. So I'm taking notes now, you guys. I'm taking screenshots and I'm archiving everything because I know Kris's house is gonna be on there eventually. So I'm taking notes now. And of course, Courtney's home. Courtney's home is a little bit easier in floor plan, but it's much, much harder for the exterior. So Courtney has a very interesting shaped home, lots of diagonal walls and stuff like that. And I really did try to recreate that in The Sims 4. I probably need to go back to that again. But at this point, it doesn't look nice. It looks kind of weird. I mean, you still see that you can see it's Courtney's home. But it looks way off, so I'm not happy with that build. I think I started that like a year ago and I never went back. Should probably go back because I actually do know her floor plan, which is kind of strange anyways. So yeah, what am I doing here? I'm just replacing everything, trying to make it look nice again because of I needed to move this entire room and then it didn't really look nice, so I moved everything again. So yeah, that is basically all I'm doing here. So the first like 10 minutes, it's just me fiddling around trying to make this room work, and then after that we are gonna go, I think, into the kitchen area. I'm gonna try to figure out that. So you do see a few long pauses in the video, and that is because I was watching the series whilst building. So I was watching the Keeping Up with the Kardashian and I skipped through all the parts where I saw Khloe when I was building this, and I just had that as reference so I could see from different angles, you know, where everything needed to be. And those are the long pauses because I'm going back and forth in between those videos. So what am I doing here? Placing the stairs, I did them all wrong. They needed to go there. And the hallway, I'm not sure about if I did that correct. I think it's like 70% correct. I know this room here on the side, so next to the kitchen, that is actually too small. I do know that, but like I say in every video of every celebrity house that I do downscale the house enormously, so some rooms may or may not be built in some of the celebrity homes. And I think she has like another seating area next to the kitchen, and that is like way too small, so I'm probably just gonna convert it into like a nice hallway with a couch or something like that. So here, placing a little bit more clutter items, we were definitely missing those. And then here, adding in some bar stools and then the kitchen cabinet. So yeah, that is basically it's, I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh, adding in some more cabinets, of course. So for the wet bar here, I do make the kitchen counters black. So those are not gonna stay black, by the way. I thought that they were black. Apparently they were not black, they are white. So here I'm making them black, but later on in the video I'm making them white again because I was like, whoopsie, yeah, that is wrong. So I do remove those, and I also changed all the doors. So I'm using the get to work kind of romantic looking doors here. But I'm changing them again. I changed my mind and in the end I didn't like them, and I'm going with the other get-together doors instead. So here, trying to figure out the kitchen, looking at how this kitchen plan needs to be, and just really trying to oh my god, Mona, trying to recreate everything that I saw in the videos and in the picture. So I do know it still is not gonna be like 100% the same. You guys do need to understand that I'm working with The Sims, so some things I cannot recreate and also some things I just don't know. Maybe you guys know it, but I don't know every little detail of this home, so I will make mistakes, but if you see me make a mistake, please let me know. Just let me know. I won't get angry. I love it when you guys just think with me, help me out, so let me know. Don't go bitching in the comments like, it's wrong, you did it wrong. No, just let me know in a normal fashion and then I can change it. It's that simple. So yeah, that is basically all I needed to say for this little section of the build. And I do have to say, I love this kitchen. It's so gorgeous. It's so large. So from all of my celebrity kitchens that I've made, I probably like either this one or... let me see, which celebrity builds did I do? So I did like two Kylie Jenner houses. I did Kendall Jenner. I did Beyonce. I did Jennifer Lawrence. And Selena Gomez. I think those are all the celebrities. Yeah, I think those are all the celebrities that I did. So if I needed to pick, I think this is my favorite because this is so large. It has a different, it just a very interesting shape. I love it that there's like a hole in the wall and you can see into the television room. I definitely love that, but I also really like Jennifer Lawrence, her kitchen. Jennifer Lawrence has this really traditional, beautiful and romantic kitchen. I love that home. I was planning on doing a house tour of that because I haven't done that. I've said it's like 4 times already on the channel. I should probably just do one. But yeah, I was planning to do like a house tour of that home because I love that one so much. So that you guys can really, really see how that looks. I play a lot with that home. I have one of my Sims living there. Not Jennifer Lawrence, by the way. She's not living there anymore. I kicked her out because I have one Sim. She is doing the Super Sim Challenge. And we are at that point that we have done like almost all the aspirations, all the jobs and stuff like that. And she is loaded. She has so much money. So I decided to buy... Jennifer Lawrence home with that, and I love just living in that home. And I did update it, so I did change a few things in that house because there were new packs, and of course I needed to implement them. I'm probably gonna show you guys that in the house tour as well, all the things that I changed in the home, and I really like it. So yeah, that's basically it. What am I doing here, Mona, what are you doing? I can't remember. I think I'm just, yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how this floor plan works. So for this left side of the home, I definitely know that there is a office here. I'm like 80% sure that the office is on the left side. There is like a small indoor cinema as well. And I think the glam room is also on the first floor. I mean, I think it is. Let me know in the comment section below the video if you know where the glam room is, because then I'm probably gonna do it downstairs anyways, because upstairs I actually want as much bedrooms as possible. Definitely 6 bedrooms. I think 6 bedrooms is like a minimal. We also need to do like a laundry room or something like that. I can remember an episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians. They were sitting inside Khloe's home. It was Khloe, Kim and Kylie, I think. And I can remember that Khloe said to Kylie, do you know how to do laundry and stuff like that? So from that conversation, I think they do have like a laundry room here. Probably. So definitely gonna make that. And of course I need to make an indoor gym. So some people said to me that the gym is in one of the garages. So definitely gonna implement it in one of the two. I'm thinking the very right garage. When you look from the house, from the back, from the poolside, I think the garage on the right side, I'm gonna make that into a indoor, not swimming pool, Mona, indoor gym. So yeah, and here, what am I doing here, by the way? I was just making all these kind of shaded areas. I'm making everything dark. I'm also making all the windows like almost black, because she has redone that as well. She, I think she painted them all, just revamped them really. Because when you look at the old home in Justin Bieber's time, when he was living there, the wood of the wood of the windows were a little bit lighter. But then when you look at the pictures when Chloe's living there, the wood of the windows are darker. So I made everything just a little bit darker. I'm changing out all of the doors, because I think this door, the door that you see there right in that little courtyard, from that's from Get to Work, I think that it looks way better than that romantic door that I was using. So yeah, here removing all the doors, adding in some more doors, and just trying to figure out everything as I go. And here I'm just gonna play around with the windows, because the windows that I placed were wrong. So the windows that I'm using now, I know, are a little bit too short. Her windows go like way down on the ground, and I think she has like one or two doors there as well. We're not doing that. And the reason why is I don't have windows that looked kind of nice. I mean, I have these ones that I'm playing around with there, but I needed a window with a little bit of space on the side. So I needed window, wall, window, wall, window, and wall. That is what I needed. And with the other windows, I would have gotten windows everywhere. Or I could have spaced like one window in between, but then it would look weird. I don't know. I'm actually happy with those windows, so definitely gonna keep them there. And for the custom content list, by the way, I'm working on the custom content list. And when that is like halfway through, I will link that in one of the videos so that you guys can start collecting all the custom content. But I do have to say, like 90% of all the CC that I'm using for this build, if you have all my other celebrity builds, you will have all the CC. The only CC that is new here are those windows that I used in the kitchen, but I did use those for like a other like a normal CC home that I did a few weeks ago. So if you have all my custom content houses, you will have every item in this home already. So that is awesome. So here I'm starting out with decorating the kitchen, just filling it in. We needed some appliances, some clutter items. I mean, I really tried to not over clutter, because over cluttering is of course not nice, but still we needed a little bit of something. And I know Chloe has like these really large beautiful cookie jars on her island in the middle. I couldn't find anything similar, so I added in these soap jars from a Peacemaker IC, and I just put them down in different colors, and we can imagine that they are cookie jars. But yeah, they're actually bath salt, is it called like that, you know, those little it's like scent, you know, fragranced scent that you can put in your bathtub. Bath salt. I don't know. Anyways, that is what I placed there. But I think the kitchen is coming along nicely. So I've made a little side kitchen there. I removed that again. But looking back at it, I think that little side kitchen that you see in the hallway that I made a little bit earlier, I think I need to place that back again. So probably gonna do that in the next episode. So here, starting out with the wet bar. She has a gorgeous bar. I have to say, I love that bar. It's again one of my favorites. And what I love about that bar is it's all in white. I am obsessed with white, black, and gray, and this is in all white and black. And I love her kind of wine refrigerator that she has on the side. I did not make that because I didn't have enough space. But just look up on YouTube Khloe Kardashian bar, and then she has like a little video on her channel, and you can see that bar. It's gorgeous. I love it. So yeah, definitely in love with this house. This is one of my favorite homes, but I think I really like this house as well because everything is black, white, and gray. It's my favorite colors in the whole wide world. So yeah. So that is basically all I needed to talk to you guys about at this point of the video. Yeah, that's basically it. I think I'm gonna leave you guys with a little bit of music. I know usually I try to talk to the very end of the video, but I'm still getting back into the swing of recording. I have been away for like 2 weeks. I did like one video in 2.5 weeks. So I'm still trying to get used to this whole recording thing again. but I think I'm almost there again. I'm almost comfortable talking to you guys again, but at this point it's a little bit of a struggle. I did restart this video 5 or 6 times. I restarted talking 5 or 6 times because I get all tongue twisted and I was saying like absurd, weird things, and I was like, Mona, you can't say this on camera, it's not right. I mean, it's age restricted, it's family friendly, and some of the things that I was saying in the previous 5 takes were not family friendly, you guys. So I like redid it 5 times, and now I'm really trying to I'm trying to not say bad words because I'm an adult. I don't know if you guys know that, but I'm 33 years old. And when you're at my age, you kind of swear. Not a lot, but I swear regularly. Regularly. Oh my gosh, that word is so hard. I say bad words now and again. So 2.5 weeks of no filter. And now I needed to filter myself just a little bit because I do understand that there are some little kids watching. I mean, there are, I think, a lot of kids from my oldest daughter's age, like 11, 12 years old, who are watching my channel as well. So I do try to keep the swearing to a minimal. So yeah, that's why I did need to retake is 5 times because I was a bad, bad girl and I said bad things. Anyways, here starting off with the dining room. The dining room is not finished, by the way. I still need to revisit that, add in some more stuff, try to make it look a little bit better. Because I know this is definitely not exactly the same. The problem was actually this is that I didn't have the right amount of custom content for this room. So I'm definitely gonna go custom content shopping next week when I get back from Holland. I'm gonna go CC shopping, trying to find more items to fit into this room and make it look a little bit better. But I do have to say I like this room really much, and I think I even add in a Kendall Jenner picture. I think we're using Kylie, and for this build I'm also gonna make some Khloe Kardashian custom content paintings, you guys. Yes, I'm gonna make some again. I love giving especially the Jenner and Kardashian homes, I love giving them personal touches because I know they really love to do photo shoots. They love being the center of attention. So I do imagine that they have their own pictures of themselves posted somewhere on a wall in a very beautiful frame. So I'm definitely gonna make some Khloe Kardashian CC paintings throughout the house. And maybe I'm gonna make some small paintings of the entire Kardashian family as well. I'm gonna try it. Don't know for sure, but yeah, that's definitely in the making as well. So yeah, excited about that. So I hope that you guys enjoyed the video. Now we are definitely at the end. Don't forget to leave your likes, of course, if you like the video, and if you have any feedback, suggestions, floor plans, pictures, let me know in the comment section, Snapchat, Instagram. You can contact me all there. And if this is the first video that you are seeing from me, don't forget to check out part 1 1 and 2 of the series. I will link that here up in the screen. And of course, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell if you haven't subscribed already. So I hope that you guys have an awesome, awesome day wherever you are. And hopefully I will see you all soon. Bye bye. Thank you.